Good morning and welcome to today's daily reading. Today's psalm is Psalm 27. Let's read the word of the Lord together. The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the strength of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? When the wicked came against me to eat up my flesh, my enemies and foes, they stumbled and fell. Though an army may encamp against me, my heart shall not fear. Though war may rise against me, in this I will be confident. One thing I've desired of the Lord, that I will seek, that I may dwell in the house of the Lord all the days of my life, to behold the beauty of the Lord and to inquire in his temple. For in the time of trouble he shall hide me in his pavilion, in the secret place of his tabernacle he shall hide me. He shall set me high upon a rock. And now my head shall be lifted up above my enemies all around me. Therefore I will offer sacrifices of joy in his tabernacle. I will sing, yes, I will sing praises to the Lord. Hear, O Lord, when I cry with my voice. Have mercy upon me and answer me. When you said, seek my face, my heart said to you, your face, Lord, I will seek. Do not hide your face from me. Do not turn your servant away in anger. You have been my help. Do not leave me nor forsake me, O God of my salvation. When my father and my mother forsake me, then the Lord will take care of me. Teach me your way, O Lord, and lead me in a smooth path because of my enemies. Do not deliver me to the will of my adversaries, for false witnesses have risen against me, and such as breathe out violence. I would have lost heart unless I had believed that I would see the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. Wait, wait on the Lord. Be of good courage, and he shall strengthen your heart. Wait, I say, on the Lord. Well, wonderful promises in that psalm, and may that be our experience. May we be able to confidently say, I would have lost heart. I would have lost heart unless I had believed that I would see the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. May we say, may you say today, by your experience of coming to the Lord, a God who loves you and cares you, that I would have lost heart during these times of troubles unless I had believed. May the Lord bless you, and I will see you tomorrow as we continue reading the Psalms together. God bless you.